Today, we'll be diving into five new features that Monday.com have released in the last couple of months. We're going to be exploring what they are, how they work, and a little bit more about how they can be helpful for your team. Today is a paid collaboration between Monday.com and Keep Productive, and is part of our partner news series, Exploring New Features. If you're interested in Monday.com, you can find a link in the description, and if you want to explore it more, you can find it over on Toolfinder. Let's jump over and explore those five features in a bit more detail and what's new in Monday.com. So let's dive into those new features in Monday.com. And the first of those is something called Monday Dev. And essentially this was previously in beta and is a development focused experience for Monday.com. Now, if you didn't know, they basically have a range of Monday.com versions that are optimized for particular departments, like a sales one and a dev one and a marketing one and a few more. Now, essentially in the new dev one that has come out of beta, you can do a whole host of things that are optimized towards a development team, like planning epics, organizing sprints, and managing a dashboard as well, including modifying velocity to help you and your team unblock them and really take advantage of epic and sprints layouts to really help you and your team work faster. There's also improved board views as well, which is great for being able to see stuff in different ways. If your team members want to be able to visualize something in a different way to what you want to visualize, that's something that you can set up and optimize for your team. There's also some new automations with GitHub and Jira offering better ways to be able to coordinate all of the data coming in from those applications as well, which will save you and your team a lot of time. So Monday.com Dev is out of beta. The second new feature is that AI is coming in beta. An AI assistant will be landing up Monday.com very soon. This will allow you to do a range of things, including generate structure to some of the tables or boards that you're creating. It'll help you to help produce better email, especially in the sales version. You'll get a much more optimized way to write an email, better structure it with tone and quality. And you can also do things in Monday.com docs, like summarizing meeting notes to help them a bit more advanced. There's also a newer feature where it helps you to reformulate a formula, will essentially help build you a formula so that you don't have to do it when you're inside of the tables view in Monday. This is a great way to add a new property and really take advantage of formulas in Monday.com. Now, the third update is a small one, but one that will probably be a big fan for those who like Gantt charts, and it's the ability to export your Gantt to PDF. Now, you can essentially go to your Gantt chart and now export it into PDF or Excel, making it a bit more accessible. This is great if you want to send, say, a marketing campaign or a roadmap to a client and you don't necessarily want to invite them to the workspace, or maybe you just want to be able to have it in a clean PDF for them to see at a glance. This is a neat way to do that. So the Gantts are getting much more upgraded in Monday. And finally, Monday DB is coming as well. Well, this essentially loads the speeds of your boards a lot faster. It's basically an infrastructure framework that is rolling out that essentially improves the speed of boards initially by 5 times the speed. So this is loading and the actual quality of speed across the application, but they're releasing this to more features naturally as time goes on in different versions. Here's a little bit of a roadmap of what they have planned, but it's basically enhancing the stability of the application much, much further. Now, in other bits of news, Monday Sales CRM are allowing mass emailing, and it's gradually rolling out as of this month, and they're continuing to advance that experience. So if you're interested in Monday.com, these are some of the new features that are rolling out as part of Monday.com. You can find the link in the description below. And if you wanted to explore Monday.com, you can find that linked below as well. Thank you very much, folks. We hope that this gave you a bit of an overview of what's been new with Monday.